President Washington issued a warning. He said that we're going to be in trouble when people start putting party ahead of the nation. And I agree with that.